have you done?
We've saved tens of thousands of lives.
You've doomed us. My prototypes, they have fallen to Fenris's hands.
We stopped Icarus. We can stop them.
You're delusional. You can't stop an organization that plays to people's lowest instincts. Do you not think there are thousands of people out there willing to trade their morals for a little bit of power? Do you think reason and knowledge can win against prejudice and fear? This is their century! I've tried to stop them. I had the ears of emperors, and yet I failed.
It's not emperors who will defeat Fenris. It's us.
You're right. I'm Olga Morozova, an intelligence officer of Tsar Nicholas. This is Anna, hero of the Polanian resistance. Over there stands Günther von Duisburg, the legendary Saxonian tactician. You'll notice that we are not trying to kill each other. In fact, today we fought side by side against a common enemy. Wicked people who work in secret, who will stop at nothing to gain power. They call themselves Fenris, and there is no end to their ambition.
Olga is right. Distrust, revenge, fear, these are their weapons. But they are ineffective if we trust instead of fear. Forgive instead of avenge. Build instead of destroy.
We have more in common than what separates us. And there are good and bad people on every side.
All we have to do is find the good ones.
It is said that all that is necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing. I believe all of you to be good men. And women.
Damn right!
I don't know about all of you, but I'm done doing nothing.
Who is with us?
Yes!
One day, I'll ask you to free me from this suit. But for now, I still need it.
Will you join us?
You're all dreamers. I like that. Dreamers move the world. Kill any of you wilt.
Me.
We need the defenses up and running within a day. And we need housing for all these people.